Hi guys, in this video I'll show you how to create this beautiful scene in Blender. I'll show you the whole process of how I achieved this look in 3D. So this scene is almost completely hand painted, which means all the lights and the shadows that you see here are all hand painted, and we also have some grease pencil elements, like we have trees and the wires which are hanging between the light poles. They are also made of grease pencil. If you want to create this exact scene by following this video, then you can get this model file, this blend file from my Patreon. This file will not have any textures, which means you can just simply use this model and just follow this video to achieve this look for yourself. Now first we UV and wrap our models by selecting the object and then go to edit mode and press U and select Smart UV Project. Now repeat the same process for every single object. Now open shader editor, select the object, press new. Now press shift A and search for image texture, connect it to principal VSDF, give it a name and make the resolution 4096, press OK. Now repeat the same process for all the other objects and then we can start painting this whole scene. Now we are going to paint this scene in viewport, so make sure that you have the exact same settings. Now we are going to assign base color to all the objects. To do this, we select the color picker and sample the color from reference image. And then just use the bucket tool to fill in the colors. We repeat the same process for the other object. Go to texture paint, choose your color picker, choose your sample color from reference image and drop it in viewport. Now for the signboard, we need to assign more than one color. So what we do is we go to edit mode and select the faces that we need to color. And go back to texture paint. Now sample the color that we need and just drop it in the viewport. Make sure that you have this turned on, otherwise it will not work for you. Once again, select the faces. Once you have made your selection, go back to texture paint and then select the color from reference image and drop it in viewport. Now repeat the same process for the other parts of your object. Make sure you save all the images and then save the blend file as well. Otherwise, all your painting process will not be saved, because Blender does not save your image textures automatically. You have to like save the images separately and then save the blend file. All these brushes that you see here are from CraftReaper. You can get these brushes for free from their channel. I'll put the link in description. Now we are going to start painting the shadows for the stairs. We sample the color from the stairs. Make sure you have pressure sensitivity for strength and radius unchecked. And then just start painting the shadows. You don't have to exactly copy from the painting. You can just use it as a reference and sometimes like experiment on your own. Just make sure you don't go too far from the exact colors. Try to be loose with your brush to give it this painterly look. So this is going to be a long video. I think it is going to be almost about 55 minutes long. You can follow this whole process of how I create this artwork. You can use chapters to go to specific parts of the video. For grease pencil, you will find it at the end of this video. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Congratulations if you made it this far in the video. I hope you had a great time creating this just as much as I did. You can also check out my other videos where I create a lot of NPR stuff in Blender. Once again, thank you for watching.